play this puck around the board. Boyle able to hold it in to the front of the net.
By himself back at his own blue line. Once they got it in, he took a pretty good two-hander there too from Winnick as he came off the wall and into the middle of the ice, his head up all the way, and this is just a shot pass. You can see 64 McGinn coming out of the corner. He uses his
big down deep, take it to the next level, and don't try to do too much. Boyle moving and feeding to the front of the net. McGinn battling away, and he scores! James.
And again, San Jose, tenacious, relentless, continue to go, to keep whacking at, stay in. You know what? He wasn't getting hounded physically. Hjalmarsson tried to play the stick, so Jamie McGinn, big guy, strong guy, he's saying, I'm just going to build the wall here. I'm just going to stand my ground.
Gets the assist at 107 here on Tuesday against Minnesota. The Sharks scored a minute in. Raycroft in more trouble now. McGinn scores! It's 2-0.
In this situation, Michael Hanzus is laying on top of Andrew Raycroft, and Andrew Raycroft has no chance to.
Free Mitchell skates with it over to Demers. Demers moves his feet, changes the angle, looking for a tip from Hanzus, but it was just off the target. Back to Hanzus.
And McGinn scores! Five guys get involved here. Terrific job by, again, Michael Hanzus, who's so good at finding people going to the net from behind the net. And Hanzus is working in front. Now he releases, goes behind, gets his head up quick. Nice little pass.
By the Montreal defense. Laid ahead actually by Kostitsa, the forward up there playing defensively. Hanzus gets it back in. Michael Hanzus around the Montreal net. A chance for McGinn. He scores!
And this time, Michael Hanzus takes it in, and the third line gets some work done. Driving towards the net, off the wing, Jamie McGinn. Michael Hanzus, the strong move, brings it back right across the front of the crease.